Hi friends, good evening. In this video, we'll see about DSN parameter and DD statement mainframe. So, what is this DSN parameter used for? Is to mention the name for your dataset which you have to refer. Might be for allocating data or reusing it for all this purpose, and you can define it using 44 characters. After 8 character you should have a dot and then 8 character. In this way you can mention till 44 characters. Hope you like the video, and if you have any clarification or comments you can leave it below. Thank you. We'll see you in another video. Bye.